the Brushtail's doing better. It's nice to see he's made a home of the basket I got from St. Vinny's. And I've moved him into a slightly larger cage while I'm still giving him medication, so it's maybe not the best, but it's certainly much better than just having him in a rescue basket. So it's Saturday, still getting medication, and his eyes are starting to get better already. Just thought I'd share with everybody the progress of this beautiful 1.4 little brushtail boy.